Hey, what's going on, everyone? It's Enter Plays with another upload. Today, we are doing more Legend of Zelda. I did a little bit of off-camera work, like I got over here. Let's do the sharpest. Yeah, my voice is heck of weird right now, bro. Guys, I'm just gonna whisper. Because I just woke up and it feels heck of weird. Chris knows this trial. Oh no, cry on us. So it's like ice. Spear. Hold up, wait a minute. Something right. Guys, after the shrine, we're gonna just, I don't know what we're gonna do. We don't need to go to the shrine. Spirit orb. There he is. With this, you have now acquired all of the spirit orbs from the shrines on the plateau. Oh, extraordinary. That means it is finally time. Link, it is finally time for me to tell you everything. But first, imagine an X on your map with the four shrines as the endpoints. Find the spot where those lines intersect. I shall wait for you. You understand? Where two lines connect and the shrines will cross there, I will be waiting. I can at least do that. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Right here. Right there. Okay, let's go, guys. Wait, is this how it works? Yep. It'll be 5 a.m. I think. Caught it. Whoa, what the heck? There's something glowing in there. Mess with those guys King Rohan, the last king of Hyrule.
The great calamity was merciless. It devastated everything in its path, though, a century ago. It was then that my life was given away. And since that time, here I have remained in spirit form. I did not think it wise to overwhelm you while your memory was still fragile. So rather than that, demon king was born into this kingdom, but his transformation into malice learned of a princess with a sacred power, and her appointed knight, chosen by the sword that seals the darkness. It was they who sealed Ganon away using the power of these ancient relics. 100 years ago, there was a princess sent to inherit a sacred power, and a skilled knight at her side. It was clear that we must follow our ancestors' path. We selected 4 skilled individuals from a false pirate and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts. With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pirates as champions, a name that would solidify their unique bond. The princess, her appointed knight, and the rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon. Survive to face Ganon alone.
Thank you. I will find her. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
Dang, dude.
That princess was my own daughter. Courageous knight who protected her right up to the very end. That knight was none other than you, Link. You fought valiantly when your fate took an unfortunate turn. And then, when you were taken to the Shrine of Resurrection, here you now stand, revitalized 100 years later. The words of guidance you have been hearing since your awakening are from Princess Zelda herself. Works to restrain Ganon from within Hyrule Castle. She calls out for your help. However, my daughter's power will soon be exhausted. Once that happens, Ganon will freely regenerate himself, and nothing will stop him from consuming our land. Considering that I could not save my own kingdom, I have no right to ask this of you. Save her, my daughter, and do whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon. Somehow, Ganon has maintained control over all 4 divine beasts, as well as those guardians swarming around Hyrule Castle. I believe it would be quite reckless for you to head directly to the castle at this point. I suggest that you make your way east out to one of the villages. Follow the road up to Kokoriko Village. There you will find the Elder Impa. She will tell you more about the path that lies ahead. Consult the map on your Sheeta slate for the precise location of Kokoriko Village. Make your way past the twin summits of the Dueling Peaks. From there, follow the road as it proceeds north.
But that you should be able to safely fly off the cliffs surrounding this area. And I think that's it. I've told you everything I can. Link, you must save Hyrule. Nice. So basically, we're gonna start exploring. Maybe someone used the sink. Sorry, guys. Maybe someone used the sink pad on this right now. But that, well, let's just say it's better than us. We're doomed. I mean, don't panic. Sorry, who are you? Everyone? Well, it doesn't matter who you are, really. I was getting tired of talking to myself, so you've come at a good time. By the by, those strange things up to the ground, did you see them? I'm not talking about mushrooms here, I'm talking about those towers. They seem to have popped up all over the place. And that's not the only strange thing that happened. Those long deserted shrines suddenly started glowing. You know what this means, don't you? The end is here. With all this craziness happening, I've been keeping an eye on that thing. Just to see if it suddenly starts moving, you know. Yeah, come on. Oh, dang, that's pretty far.
Thank you.
Eva's bridge. I think Kakariko Village is just up there. Is it? Yeah, it is. Oh, here's Kakariko Village. You there, who are you? How dare you trespass upon Lady Impa's abode? Wait, abode. Yeah. Is that a she snake? No, that would mean you are. No, it's not possible. Can it be? Please forgive us for behaving so rudely. Of course, we have heard the legends from Lady Impa. Please, friend, go ahead and step inside. Hold on, let me try to do this. Told me about, what was his name? Oh, it's not that I forgot. I'm just bad with speaking. As for me, my name is my name is Pai. Phew, I got out. I know I should be able to see that easily, seeing as how it's my own name and all. I'm so sorry. Anyway, my grandmother's been awaiting your return ever since I was little. Please, hurry inside.
So, your father
at me as though I am a stranger to you. His eyes, they lack the light of familiarity. God, it is I, courageous one, Impa. Surely you must at least remember the name Impa. I see, so you have lost your memory. Well, it matters not. In fact, that may actually be a blessing in disguise for the time being. Dear Slink, please come a bit closer. A hundred years ago, the kingdom of Hyrule was destroyed. After you fell, Princess Zelda's final wish was to place you in a sacred slumber. Then, all alone, she went to face Ganon. Before Princess Zelda went to nobly meet her fate, she entrusted me with some words she wished to say to you. I've been waiting 100 years to deliver the princess's message. However, these words, which the princess risked her life to leave you, well, if you are to hear them, you must be prepared to risk your life as well. But I'm afraid that burden may be too much to bear while you are still without your memories. I leave the choice to you. When you feel you are ready to receive the princess's message, return to me. Okay, well, guys, this is going to be the end of the video. I really hope you guys enjoyed. Peace.